When I went to see Van Halen, they were playing at the Starwood Club for a couple hundred bucks a night. He'd tuck his pick up underneath his thumb and then play with his index finger and play 32nd notes. He can do this also on an acoustic guitar, where he doesn't have the sustain of a Marshall or something like that. So the effect is just you get the... So he can play Bach or anything like that. And he's far and away the master of it, and he's developing a new technique. And that's one of the reasons I signed Van Halen.